T-R-E-E-G-H-O-M-I-E-O. Baby girl made to be a woman at such a young age. Now she's finessing, collecting all the cash off the stage. Get it by any means, selling broken dreams just to get paid. Praying every night just to see a better day. Her parents pretend like they don't even know her name. If you ask them, they'll say that's not how she was raised. It's crazy, now that she's a slave to the game, getting praised. Up and down the pole, the streets are so cold, but she's brave. Sticky situations left her in the lowest lane. Would confide in a guy she thought was Superman. She just wants to hide, she finna cry cause she got played. He used to pimp her out, guys in and out. And I am not referring to no burger spot. They tried to dig her out, they'd ask her what that mouth about. And this is where the story turns the worst plot. Cause everybody thinks she's on a pole just for fun. Getting all the cash, she must love counting the ones. They think she's a savage, but I know she's not average. Cause every single dollar she makes is for her son. Coming home late, little mama so tired. But she sees his face and it fills her heart with fire. Every day he's growing up, older and wiser. Looking at his queen, thinking mommy's a survivor. Mommy's tweaking off the drugs, now she's getting higher. Gotta get his paper, so he links up the supplier. Dealer moving slimy, so he started to conspire. Working with the feds, so they made him wear a wire. Woman turned bitch and start singing like the choir. Growing up, you think they tough, but really they all liars. Now you confused to that dude that you admired. Started moving ways, and that's not how you aspired to be. I seen it happen to the realest of G's. Believe my speech, I preach it and I teach the words of a young lady and her baby. This is where the story gets crazy. Little homie stayed ducking the cops, he's on the run. Said fuck buying pounds, you know he wanted a ton. A few dollars and some hope, trying to move all the dope. Hustling was all he knows, so he stayed strapped with his gun. It was no fun when he seen the man was snitching. Strapped the back up into a real bad position. Only had seconds to come up with a decision. Shot a snitch, man, life's a... He ain't trying to see a prison. Had to change positions, now he's on a mission. OT water whipping, opened up his own kitchen. Fiends come to sniff it, chilling with bad bitches. Searching for the riches, sees the money in the women. So he starts pimping, selling bitches out they pussy. No one would ever know that he would go down the road of his old man, but I'm pretty sure that was never the plan. Damn.